Write what you know, so they say. All I know is I don't know what to write or the right way to write it. This is big, lady, don't screw it up. This is not some little vaudeville I'm reviewing. Poor little kids versus rich, greedy, sour pusses. Oh, it's a cinch. It could practically write itself, and let's pray it does. As I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. Well, that was the screaming of 10 angry editors. A girl, it's a girl. How the hell is that even legal? Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand, and there's someone to write about it. That's how things get better in life's little guys. And when it tries, just watch. Spoken, known for chasing cocky little son. Lie down with dogs, and you wake up with a raise and a promotion. So he's a flirt, a complete egomaniac. The fact is, also the face of the strike. What a fake face, the fact, the face that could save us all from sinking in the ocean. Like someone said, power tends to corrupt an absolute power. We corrupt absolutely. That is genius. Give me some time.